I love it when it takes long to find a game. Especially when it's 10:30 in the morning. Okay, there we go. My league is a tad bit too loud. Okay, I got top.
Draven out.
Let me not tell them that. I just want to see. He says no, then I'll go leave him top.
No cure for fools.
Right.
I'm banning. They banned his Lee Sin. I mean, Jin Zhao. He must be very amigree. Omega Guri. Ooh, Gangplank. Nah, I really want top now. For some reason, Gangplank probably counters Lee Sin, but I always feel confident against him. I don't know why. I probably would get my shit wrecked at level 14 though. Me saying level 14 is a random number. Lee Sin top, now that I think about it, it's not the best idea now. Alright. Dude upstairs, GG. Damn, they're calm. Oh, never mind. Yeah, we lost this. Bully Bear, Gangplank, Echo, and Lux. I'm not worried about Ezreal. But late game Lux is going to be annoying with the Q. And just Bully Bear and Gangplank are just bad enough. I'll probably rush Black Cleaver, maybe. I'll go Black Cleaver and some boots. And then see what happens from there. Okay, now this is where I gotta fix L stream. Give me a second. And my league is fucked. There we go. I think it should be good now. Let me see. Hopefully my league is showing. If not, then shit. Let me check. Okay, yeah, it's good. I believe.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
I don't know my build for this game, but I just want to see where, what I don't know. I'm just gonna do whatever and see where what happens. But Black Cleaver or Ravenous versus definitely. Koki's like, yeah,
waste not a minute.
I think that was a pretty good leash. He has full health, so no.
Where am I needed? Master yourself, master the enemy.
Everyone pay.
Okay, that was a pretty good trade on me, I think. Okay, Corky. Sick Bronze Kings.
Extend. An ally has been slain.
has slain.
Okay, now I know he put a thing in the bush. Those are connected. I'm not dumb. Okay, now he's just letting me get free farm. Gangplank went back, so
an enemy has been slain.
I want level 6.
A summoner has disconnected.
Oh damn.
Waste not a minute.
Your gangplank was actually good. He could have actually killed him. Yeah, he could have actually killed me.
I will atone.
We went all the way back.
Master yourself.
You're so bad. Oh my god. I knew he was. He wanted that kill. He wanted to get ahead in lane. That's what happens when you get too, like, thirsty. I'm not sure. I might get Black Lever first. Because then it'll help me with tank and cooldown. But I mean, I could just snowball. Yeah, I'm going to get Ravenous so I could snowball. And harass with ease. And then buy a vision ward and a pot. Yeah, I think I got a pretty good back. Yeah, that was a pretty good back, and I got TP. I'm kind of proud of myself for that. Damn, if I would have hit my combo on him. Yeah, I'm gonna hit him on combo on him. He's dead. He has ult. That's what I'm kind of scared about right now. I'm just gonna move back. It was worth. Okay. That was on me because I pushed up too far. And then I'll get some boots. The one thing I don't want though is to be camped. your senses. That's why I don't want to be too greedy for kills, because if I get to a head, then Volibear is just going to keep camping my lane. And then when Volibear keeps camping my lane, I get tilted, and then I just start playing bad. Okay. I'm so bronze. That play was so bad. That fast kick was supposed to be way faster. I don't know what is going on. Score is 5-6. I put up 3 kills. Ash has 2. The bot lane seems to be doing decent right now. And hopefully I'm not the only one that does good on my team. Warwick is just farming, and Quirky died once. Now I got 2 levels ahead of Gangplank. I'm pretty sure. See, this is what I'm talking about. Like, I feel confident in Gangplank when I face Gangplank. Or I could die. No, I'm just playing stupid. Playing good because they have good coordination, like top and jungler are connected. Our jungler hasn't ganked anybody yet, I'm pretty sure.
I'll see this through.
Okay. They're just letting me farm up and get free gold. How close am I to getting ravenous? I need 1.4.
Your turret has been destroyed. Worry not.
Gangplank is still here. I want his wave to push up.
Waste not a minute. Where am I needed?
Hopefully, Warwick could come.
An ally has been slain.
Okay. See, now that Volibear back, he doesn't want to come. XD. I want to push his wave, I mean push his lane as hard as I can before Volibear comes back top.
Center. We do what we must. Extend your senses.
A summoner has disconnected.
I will atone.
That's what I was basically talking about.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Yeah, that's what I've been talking about. Their whole team is coordinated, while my team is just like tilted. I mean, I don't know if they're tilted, but it kind of seems like it. And I forgot this is ranked, so let's play to win. I didn't have a ward. Fuck me. I wish I wish the people on my team weren't retarded. Like, I don't want to be toxic in chat, but like, I'm pretty sure that they all know I'm tilted right now. That was also a bad Lee Sin kick. Like, I should have flashed and did something. I need to get some armor. I feel like this game wasn't my fault. Like, I lost this because of me, it was me. Yeah, my team is just trolling now. What is wrong with the surrender bow? Yeah, I'm gonna learn to do a full engage. We're just getting shit on. And I can't surrender. Yeah, I see us. Well, I feel like I did everything I could in my lane. It's just the other team just ganging up on me. I can't do anything. Like, I know I didn't do perfect, but I know it wasn't my fault. Fuck me. Yeah, I'm gonna take this kill from you. And then run back. Yeah, that echo the he's too powerful. Wait, did I not get that kill? Oh my god, this ringing is so annoying. I got an ult, so I can't 1v1. GG. Lost 4 placements. Okay. I'm just gonna play draft. And I'm gonna tell my friends to get on. Give me a second. Second. It's all right. I'm not cold. I just put this on because it's comfortable. I just started Q because I didn't want. Yeah. Okay. Lee Sin, Shaco, Ezreal, Olivia, and Taric against Veigar, Alistar. Okay. Sick dodge. Okay, I got jungle. Let's go. Veigar isn't bad. Fossil. Veigar. I want to bash someone who's like tanky and I know I can't kill. She isn't a popular pick, but. Okay, I'm still gonna ban her. Oh, he's mad anyway, okay. Oh my god, nice dodge again. Another champion I'm actually good with is Gragas and Draven. Those are like and Zed and Rengar. Actually, let me just check. I think it's collection. Yeah. Okay, or not. Okay, I got jungle.
First of many foes.
Okay. Yeah, okay, I'm good. When I mean my mic, that means somebody's in my room. So. Yeah. I would try another like
not deny me. Doubt is the greatest enemy.
Okay, ban Fizz. Said D. I want a better computer. Now yeah, I could stream. Well, my league FPS is already quite bad. Like when I'm streaming, I have like 20, 30 FPS. But I want to get a better computer. Maybe for like Cyberpower. Like the company Cyberpower PC, so I could stream pretty good. And not have 10 FPS. That's why, like, I don't have such like great games on my thing, on my computer. I just have like Gmod, League, CSGO. I bought Arma, but my computer cannot handle Arma. I should have banned Veigar. I'm an idiot. My friends need to hurry up and get on so I can get carried. I mean, so I can carry them. Hey, we got a tier 6. Is that tier? I think that's tier 6. Tier 6. Yeah, tier 6. I don't even know I don't even know what tier Leeson I am. I think I'm tier 6 Leeson. As in mastery, not like rank, because rank, I know my Leeson isn't that. Well, I mean, I am top 3. Not even top 2 NA Leeson. I could be anybody with my Leeson. Anyone. Trust. Gangplank, Leeson, Illaoi, Lucian, and Blitzcrank versus Veigar, Nami, Yasuo, Karthus, and Vayne. Okay. Wait, wasn't it Illaoi mid? So Illaoi mid against Yasuo. Gangplank, wait, no. Who's top? Wait, no. Illaoi mid versus Veigar. Gangplank top versus Yasuo. Lucian and Blitzcrank versus Vayne and Nami. And Karthus versus Leeson. I feel like we got this game, honestly. I don't know about the Gangplank Veigar, though. Because Veigar, if Veigar has if Vigar can use his brain, he can win. He can win top lane against Gangplank. I feel like Gangplank, I wouldn't say Gangplank is bad, because I know there's like people who play Gangplank and are like really good with him. I don't know how, because I feel like the skill gap on Gangplank is just, oh boy. Like, there's some trash Gangplanks and there's some really good Gangplanks. But it's whatever. Same thing with Lee Sin and Yasuo and Lucian and Vayne. So, I don't know. I kind of like Lee Sin because I don't even know why I like Lee Sin, to be honest. Like, I just like hitting those nice combos. But other than that, I feel like compared to other junglers, she's kind of... But then again, like I said, there's some pretty good Lee Sins and there's some really bad Lee Sins. But he's not, he's okay.
We do what we must.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
I will atone.
Okay. I have a habit of launching League in the Steam overlay. Like, I don't know why. I just like doing it. I use the shift tab.
Master yourself, master the enemy.
Minions have spawned.
Waste not a minute.
Okay. Oh, boosted. That was kind of bad on me. Like, I feel like I wasted a bit of time. I like this clear, actually. I don't think I've done this clear before. I think I went red to Krugs and then back. But I feel like this one has more sustain. I remember when I used to start blue side on Lee Sin. Way back when. Well, I'm gonna say way back when, because it was only like a year ago, like season 6. No juicy warts.
Quiet.
Easy. Extend your senses. I just realized what happened. Like, I wasn't... Like, I was playing, but I wasn't, like, paying attention. Alright. I got a Lavia kill. Easy.
Find your center.
Let's go. Now I'm starting to do. Now I'm starting to make a difference. I might die to this camp. No. Dude, I just I suck.
Master yourself, master the enemy.
Doesn't those camps go away? Like, if you don't attack it for a minute, I think it goes away. We do what we must. Karthus is level 5? Damn. Okay.
Slain.
I might take his wolves. No? Okay, he cleared his blue side.
An ally has been slain.
There we go. Oh no, I didn't fail the, at least I didn't fail the ward, then I'd be tight.
Extend your senses.
I'm just trying to get this level 6 and then do something with my life. But I feel like I'm pretty like ahead right now. Quote unquote ahead. Okay.
Waste not a minute.
Took my blue buff. XD. Aha.
Quiet steps.
Okay, well now it's time to keep farming. That's sad.
Slain.
Oof. Top tier, Lee Sin. I'm so done, literally. AD, AD, two ADs, three APs. Well, what kind of boots should I get? I feel like I'm gonna get some Merc Threads. Stop and planning my vision ward, yeah.
I will atone.
You have slain an enemy. An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain.
Okay, I'm definitely killing Karthus. I'm 6-2. Damn. See that, man? I'm not bad at Lee Sin. I'm the best, bro. 6-2 in bronze, like come on, dude. I'm just that the best Lee Sin. Admit it. Who's Peanut? Who's Heisman? I actually watch Heisman. He's actually a good YouTuber. Wow, I know that wave didn't hit me.
Master yourself, master the enemy.
For reds up, oh. No.
Okay.
I will atone.
An enemy has been slain.
8 and 3 with 0 assists. I'm pretty lit right now. If I could see so myself. Yeah, and I ran out of energy on that play, so that was kind of my fault too. If I had energy to follow up, then that would have been an easy card kill. Now I'm just gonna keep CSing. Until I don't know. No.
You have slain the enemy.
Dude, that was how did I blow that? I'm tilted. I still haven't used my control ward. Like I'm promising to be a good jungler, but then again, I'm like, nah.
I will atone.
Extend your senses.
An ally has been slain. An enemy has been slain.
Oh. He wanted that so bad.
center.
Holy. Almost died. What was I doing? Now I'm just throwing my score. I was like 6-1 now, and then I was 8-3, now I'm 9-5. Now I'm just throwing my score. Yeah, I'm just gonna sell this Vision Ward, because actually that Vision Ward could have saved me, but I didn't pay attention to it. And I don't like the binds in which my items are. Like, who the fuck wants to press 5 while trying to press W? Like, no. No one wants to fucking do that. Okay, I think this house was like... That's sad. I think I'm playing Lee Sin right this game. Well, I mean, obviously I'm 10-5, but I feel like I'm doing... This Lucian is just killing it also. Yeah, I think I did good this game. I'm gonna end the stream here. Well, after this game, I'm in. No, not me. I never die. I don't know what my next item is gonna be.
An enemy has been slain. Double kill.
Where am I needed?
Extend your senses.
Now I'm just like getting like little bits of farm just to finish up my damage pieces. I feel like I already do enough damage, but who doesn't like more damage? Is what I'm asking myself. And I might get Karthus. Yeah. Dude, I'm so fucking shit. And I burned flash for that.
Your turret has been destroyed. Double kill. Your team has destroyed a turret. Your team has destroyed a turret.
GG. Alright, well. We can do a small Hextech unboxing. Right? It's very. Okay. Toxicity. XDGD. Alright. I'm out. I'm gonna wait a while just to see if the stream can see my leak. So I'm gonna wait. Okay. Yeah, stream can see my leak. So, forged it into a key. 2.5k. Yeah. Alright. Watch, I just get something mad shitty on stream. On stream. Ernest Elf Tristano. Actually, the skin don't look that bad, so I'm just gonna keep it there, just chill. So I got Arcade Hecaro, Ashen Lord Aurelion, Bear Cavalry Sejuani, yeah, Ernest Elf Tristano, like just now, This is my favorite skin mecha, Zero Scion. Nightwave Fiora. If I unlock this, I'll have all the Fiora skins except for Pool Party. So, I don't know. Shadowfire Kindred is actually a pretty good skin too. And Spirit Firebrand. I feel like when I unlock, like I can get Architecrum right now, but I feel like I won't be good with him. Like upgrade to skin permanent 1050, like I could do that, but it's like, you know, I feel like I want to get good with Hecarim first before I unlock that skin, or else I'm just gonna be, it's just gonna be a waste of essence. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed like the little stream, I guess you can say, the small little stream, and yeah, I'll see you guys in a couple of hours because I'm just gonna take a break. Okay, adios, guys. 3, 2.